Hello, folks. AMA Brian returning to Super Talkin' Time Brothers 2, Part 10, and supposedly the finale. Soon if I can get everything done within the hour. Starting right where I left off is Rainbow Road Race, the last level of the special world. Time to do this shit. Enter the door on the left to safely practice riding on a rainbow shell, or enter the door on the right to get to the main event. What is this, Rainbow Dash Kirby now? Unka, you have to dash to the end of the Rainbow Road. Maybe if you dash across with a rainbow shell. It's been a while since I did it, so you better practice. Rainbow Shell Riding Instructions. Grab an upside down rainbow shell and run. Hold down and release the run button to take off. You can jump, but you can't stop unless you spin jump to leap off, or press down and the run button again to pick the shell up again. Like this, basically. Yeah, takes a little getting used to. It's an awesome concept for Super Mario Bros. X. Not too many levels exploit, though, which is a real shame. Yeah, and sometimes you can fall off of it. Cool thing is, it's a friendly shell, so it doesn't hurt you. Yeah, yeah, your timing's down too. Whee! Well, I've gotten the idea of it. Now, getting the star in this level is not easy. Oh, God knows it's not. Hope I can pull this off. See, now there's going back like that, but that could be hazardous. Like, fail hazardous. But in order to get the star in this level, you do have to actually let yourself bounce off a block once. I just can't remember where it is. So this is going to take quite a few tries. And the cool thing is, you don't really need power-ups either. Oh, I forgot to hit jump. I like the warm-ups that you rack up too, though. Shit. That's it. Damn it. I can't let that happen. At least I don't have to worry about running out of lives. See if I can remember where you have to bounce off at. It's not that one. Shit. Like I say, it's really hard to remember. Especially when there's so much to do in this level. Well, not really much to do, but so many different places where you do rebound off of. So I know it's not this one. Maybe this one? Yep, it was this one. Okay, I'm doing good so far. Yes! You are a super player! Or super squad! There he goes, rainbow dashing! Hey, wait a minute! No, wait, something's wrong! I didn't get my star! Son of a bitch! Something went terribly wrong! Got that one, 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 that... Yeah, that's the one I missed. There's gotta be something incredible behind this door, Anka. You need every star in the world to open it. 100. I'm off by 11. That includes the ones in Bowser's Castle, too. Damn it, so I didn't get that one either. I don't see how. It looked like I bounced off at the right time. Shit! Forgot to jump. I guess my reaction time's too slow. I have to also admit, I do like the background, too. The background's awesome. Let's see if this works. Yep. That's how it's supposed to go. And there it is. So I did one bounce off too soon, but it still led me on the right path. You are a super squad player. Shazam. And with that, the special world is complete. Honky. Yeah, I got them all. Now I'm only off by 10. I do know what I do qualify for now, though. That's Super Power Up Vault or whatever. It's mine now. I go. About damn time I qualified. One hammer? Nope. No tanuki suit? So it's not a one-stop shop then. You done fucked up, son. You done fucked up. And they still give you a green Yoshi. I don't know why. Why don't you upgrade? Give me a red Yoshi. Or fuck, give me a blue Yoshi. All it was just for the Hammer Bros suit. That's the only new thing there was. If I wanted Tanuki, I have to go way the fuck over here too. You should just put them in the same room. That's what smart people do. Make me come all the way over here now. There we go. Alright, into Bowser's castle we go. Now, the way this works is there's three paths to take. Each one has a pair of levels that you'll have to go through, and then there's a third level that you always wind up at no matter which path you take. However, I'm going through all of them because each one's got a star too. Door three. It goes from the bottom to the top. Fine, we'll play it that way too. Starting with door number one. Yeah, I don't want to leave. Get that away from me. Whew, that was close. This is a castle, but it's not Roy's though. You're just a douche. Yep, so much fucking douche. Seriously, I almost got fucked over completely. Why are you positioned right there like that? Really? And that's not enough room to fly? Bullshit. Why don't you quit fucking with me? Come on, get the timing right. At least you can eat them, that's cool. Take me to the sky. Wait. Huh. That's where you hit the star. Very clever. No. Should probably switch the hammers and just off these little shits. Ha ha ha. That's what you get. I was gonna Larry, you little bastard. Now I see why he has seven doors. Seven Koopa kids. Gotcha. Dun 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 dun. Right, I bring spares. All right, then. More ass kicking time. It's door number two. Ha! I always wanted to do this to you. Have a nice trip, boy. Oh, I see. It's slow. I always wanted to do this to you. What, make me listen to Super Mario RPG music? Hey, look at that. I can just sit there. I'm surprised I'm not getting hit. Alright, I wait long enough. Uh-oh, Morton's pissed. Damn, that's close. You died to your own trap. That's hilarious. Fuck. That was awesome. That would be door 7, right? Yeah. We're not doing that yet. Now we're going to do door number 3. Wait. Okay, yeah, I did get the star. Damn, my short-term memory is bad. I completely forgot I grabbed it. I'm like, did I get it? Do I need to go back? Num num. Num num. Oh, lovely. It's a fucking generator. You know what? There's a way to stop that. Stop. Or better yet. There. Generators don't work if there's something in the way. Exactly. You ain't hitting shit. No. I see you, boo. You want some of this? I ain't afraid no ghost. Ghostbusters, bitch. The real deal. Let's see. Where would you hide a star at? You hide it low, not high. I can imagine that. I know it's a generator, but it's still suspicious. Okay, you can't go down it. Yeah, I see how that works. Wait a minute. Damn crazy fucker. Is there anything up here? Oh, you can sneak up here. Wait a minute. Is that done on purpose? I got a bad feeling I could also die from this. That's a shortcut. But this means no star. Hey, look at that, I'm on the other side. Wait. What's up there? Damn it, this is really hard to navigate. Could you do the world a favor and just die already? There you go. What's in the grass? Big giant vegetable. And it regenerates. You can get up there from what it looks like. Please tell me I didn't just waste the only shell I had access to. Well, fuck. I'm gonna have to use my tail for this shit. Fuck, that's how you're supposed to get up there. Damn. And I ruined it. Not good. Moles, come on, don't do this. Please make it. Nice. Always know, good to know you have a workaround. Have you heard about, or have you heard the good news about question mark block? What the hell are you talking about? So bright, so shiny. How dare you touch the sacred block with your heathen hands? Destroy the infidel! Oh, really? And they're not going down. There we go. Wait. Alright, now I can deal with these little fuckers. Booyah! Now the only thing is how do I get up there. There we go. Sweet, so far so good. Oh, it's windy. I can't touch this. Dun 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 dun. You don't mess with a pro, bitch. Alrighty then. Door 4. Ah, my favorite theme. You see, back when they were working on The Last King of Hyrule and RMN, they were coming up with ideas for temples, and I was thinking, like, this right here would be the perfect theme for a Shadow Temple. But unfortunately, it was never actually put into practice. Which is a real shame, because this really should be what a Shadow Temple would look like. Instead of what they turned out to be. I mean, seriously, they came from the darkness. I almost fucking got hit by that. That was a bot. I couldn't even tell. Oh, I see. I just gotta get the timing right. No. Where are those things? Spines. Evil spines. Sweet, got my star. That's creepy. Uncle Ouija, I'm glad you recognize me. I found this fire flower. Do you want it? No, I didn't want it, you fucker. Jeez! Iggy, huh? Well, at least I have my Tanuki suit. That's more important. Can't touch this. Booyah! That connects that path. I'm going back for a hamburger suit. That was bullshit what they did to me. Look here, here's a fire flower. Fuck your hamburger suit. That was wrong. Just leave me go up there. Okay, so next is the top level. Door 5. You stuck an airship in the middle of a castle? What, you nuts? No, you die. I see Rocky Wrench, you jack wagon bastard. Ah ha ha, that's where you hit the star. You're quite clever. Now that I got my star, I don't need to fucking explore. Oh, bring it, Roy. I'm sure this is not your castle, right? See ya. Pia! That's how you get her done. Door 6. This is probably Lemmy, too. Yep. I fucking called it right before I noticed it. Well, this setup looks a little bit familiar. Okay, you can stop. Stop doing that. Seriously, quit. Now, how you get in there? That's not how you get in there. Quit. I take that means you have to fly to get into it. Balls. That's the first reaction you have to come to when you see this shit. Balls. And then Yoshi eating said balls. It's just wrong. Watch out, they're bouncing right toward you. Shoot him. No. How's it going, Lemmy? You damn retard. Get your ass over here. Really? That's actual water you can swim through? That's nuts. No, Lemmy, we're not playing that game. You're not gonna pull your trickery on me. You die now. Ha ha. Yes. Door number 7. Huh. This is interesting looking. Can't eat him. That makes sense. It's like there's something up there. So this is Ludwig's section, huh? Decided to take a liking to Yoshi's Island. And now pass. That's right, you die, fuckers. Betcha a hammer boat would take him out. That's right, you die. I see that. Ooh. But that's what the hammer boat suit is for. Ta-da! Who needs a pow block when you got hammers? Of crafty little shits. I see what you're trying to do. Boss door. How's it going, Ludwig, you dumbass? You can't touch me up here. Okay, I spoke too soon. Neener, 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 you can suck my wiener. You tricky bitch. Dun 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 dun. Take that, bitch. Ah, to Bowser we go. Final stage. Not quite. Almost, but not quite. You think you can take me? Got a present for your ass. You stand no match against my Tanuki hammer combo. Oh, that's adorable. Alright, let's go through this one. Not mistaken, Yoshi's not good enough, so you have to put it down and do it manually. This one. Shit. I had to pick the wrong one, didn't I? And now there's two of them. Eh, not so bad. They couldn't keep up with me. See, does this work? Oh, hell yeah, it does. All right, so far so good. Whoa, don't pull shit like that. God damn it. I hate fucking invisible blocks. Come here. Wow, that's some timing. Oh, I see that. It's like that, huh? All right, where are you hiding it? There we go. Don't do that! I swear to God, you better stop. Wahaha, glad you can make it. You might have tricked me into snatching the wrong princess, but I'll still have the last laugh, and it'll be it when I stomp you flat. Yoshi, stay here. I'm gonna take this bastard out with hammers, because it is fucking hammer time. That's right, bitch. Suck it. Because it's hammer time. You can't touch this. Brahaha, come join me. Whee! Dun-na-na. One more stage to go. Star Pillar Sanctuary. Got everything so far. All that's left is the last one. Final stage, final battle. 99 stars, 99 coins, 99 one-ups. Let's do this shit. Hammer time, Bowser, get over it. Suck it. Bow. Chicka wow wow. The white star. The ultimate star. It's mine. Use a chump, Bowser. Always has been, always will be. I want your mushroom. Oh, Daisy. That's right, Mario. Take your time. No, Kirby, don't do that. Now I'm rescued Princess Kirby. He just fucking ate her and absorbed her. Well, no more Daisy. Link's riding on Toad. Oh, that's hilarious. Well, this is quite an outro. don't worry, we're not done yet. Holy shit, there's Solitaire. He's the one who he's part of the development team for Super RMN World 2. And he also runs the Mario's Mansion series too. I didn't know he was a member of Super Talking Time. Or Talking Time Forum, I should say. Thanks for playing. Super Talking Time Brothers 2, the end. Yeah, the main game. Press down. Let's see, going to Pipe Hub. Okay, as far as that Ultimate Vault goes, I've already gotten my hands on that. It took away my Yoshi. That's pretty fucked up. I'm taking it back. How dare you take away my Yoshi? And let's see, go this way. Or actually no, you got a special world, so I just gotta go through the halfway point of this. Going to here. Did they say anything different? Maybe you've collected a bunch of stuff, you couldn't lock it like stars, yeah. No matter how hard we do, can't break through the door. 999 year door. Time to go to the Star Sanctuary. Got all the ones here. There's gotta be something incredible behind this door, Anka. You need every star in the world to open it. Ah, the development room. Darth Zader, I hope you enjoy our second love letter to Mario games, because writing it on this game engine was like chiseling a 30-page document entirely on stone tablets. Yeah, no shit. I know how that feels. Red Silvers, I'm just as surprised to see myself in here as you are. Good thing other people picked up the slack. There's Solitaire, right? Yep. Have I redeemed myself from RMN Brothers yet? Have I? He did to redeem himself from RMN? Oh, that's fucked up. Goldbreeze, I hope you enjoy the game. I didn't follow the development, so I hope I enjoy it too. Onward to the best fan-made Mario series ever. L. I am the coin man. In my youth, I strived to collect every coin in the world, but when I did, I was too old and weak to carry them all home. So I let them fall out of my pocket as I ventured back. You followed my trail and you finally found me, so please have this, my final coin. This is it. There's nowhere left to go. Rogue. Hope you enjoyed Super Talking Time Brothers 2. Wish I could have worked on more levels. Also, remember kids, stay in school and don't do drugs. Drugs are bad, okay? Drugs are bad. Yep. Nope. The clouds, the bushes, everyone is like one, man. I love playing the first Super Talking Time Bros so much, it brought me to Talking Time. So I was excited to be able to work on the sequel. I think I might have gotten a little carried away making levels. Jiku Ryu, if I pronounce that right. If you like it, then you should put a level in. If you like, you should put a level in. That's a pretty good one. Mad Hair 60. Everything is terrible. Din, you jerk. Why are you playing video games when you could be spending quality time with your family? Maybe it's not how much of a family. Yeah, none of us are all sunshine and rainbows in our lives. McLean, I keep asking Mario when we can rescue my princess, but he just kind of stares at me. It's scary. So I guess we won't be doing the Legend of Talking Time Link to the Post. Hey, don't worry. Link got his own game finally. Last King of Hyrule. And you can thank RMN for that, not Talking Time Bros. Spoony Bard. I could comment my stages or the map or the boss fights, but instead I'll just say this. Super Mario Bros. X is weird. It's quirky at best, but it sure in hell beats Mario Maker. That's for damn sure. Unka, they said an old friend of yours was behind this door and that he left a piece of himself behind what that's festering. What do you think it means? Oh shit, I just remembered. Damn you, Percy. I remember this. I'm sorry I couldn't be with you this time. We would have had so much fun. Thanks to the power of the stars, most of me is still locked out of your world. But now that you're here, this small part of me can repay you for the good times we had on our last adventure, boss. Oh, God. Yeah, I'm just gonna duck. Holy shit! It's so good to see you again, boss. Where I could just give you a big hug. And I lost Yoshi. Damn you, Percy. So you were the puppet master the entire time. Oh god, and that wall's closing in. Oh no, don't do that. This is the very last piece of me in your whole wide world. They all had a creepy looking face and shit. No, you die. I have to say goodbye now, but I promise I'll be back before you know it, boss. Aw, shoot, I missed it. I heard the others saying how pesky your friend was. Go ahead and take one final star. You can't unlock anything else, but the completionist in you should feel happy. Damn straight. Dun 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 dun. And with that, that's basically the finale of Super Talkin' Time Brothers 2. It came a little short and shy of an hour, but that's good enough. Because guess what's coming up next, folks? Super Talkin' Time Brothers 2.5! Funny thing is that 2.5 is actually the third game. It would start out as an expansion of this game. But they got so carried away with all these levels being thrown into it, it went from an expansion to a full-fledged game. Yet despite that, they didn't bother to change the name to just 3. Because I technically, personally, just call it 3. But officially, it's 2.5. Go figure. But yeah, so there's more fun. The trilogy continues with the third one, 2.5. The last levels. And so, I hope you guys enjoy watching Super Talking Time Bros. 2. Like and subscribe if you want, and hopefully you're looking forward to 2.5, and I'll be starting that up here today, actually. I got plenty of time today. I'm just gonna take a break, do a little lunch and stuff like that. Y'all be ready to go and kick some ass. So anyway, dude, hope you guys are looking forward to it, and hopefully I'll see you there. This is Anime Brian, signing out.